angle happens to be 6.37 inches, and the base happens to be 2.4 inches. This turns out to be a rather difficult thing if you're trying to arrive at a theorem like that. This turns out to be a difficult thing if you're trying to arrive at it.